A very important veteran of Electronic Arts steps down. A former CEO and founding chairman of the company, Larry Probst III, is expected to retire from the board shortly. According to Probst, he will not run for re-election at the forthcoming annual shareholder meeting in August. Furthermore, EA announced that on the anniversary of Probst's departure, it will have 8 members instead of 9 at the annual meeting later in the year.